Today I'm going to dismantle one of the biggest myths about mobile phones. Can rice really save your water damage device? Let me tell you something. If you're thinking about using rice, you might as well be throwing your phone in the trash. But don't worry, because in this video, I'm going to teach you the real method to save your phone with a 95% success rate. And no, you don't need a kilo of rice to save it. Just a few minutes and the key information I'm about to share with you. The secret to saving a wet phone. If you watch this video until the end, you won't just learn exactly what to do if your phone gets wet. You'll also discover a trick that can save you hundreds of dollars in repairs and protect your most important data. I guarantee that after this video, you'll never trust rice as a solution again. Let's get started. Hi everyone, I'm Leonardo, a technician with over 12 years of experience in mobile phone repairs. Welcome to the channel where we debunk myths and learn about technology together. Over the years, I've conducted countless tests to understand what happens inside a water-damaged phone. I've simulated water exposure in various scenarios to see how it affects internal components, pinpointing exactly which parts are most vulnerable and where moisture causes the most damage. That's why I always recommend turning to professionals to save your device. And remember, rice works better in paella than as a solution for your phone. Why rice doesn't work? When a device gets wet, the problem isn't just the visible water. The liquid seeps into internal components, affecting circuits and causing short circuits or corrosion. Here's where rice fails. It can't reach inside the device or remove water trapped in critical areas like the motherboard. Every second that water remains in contact with the battery or circuits, it begins to cause irreversible damage. Let me emphasize that, irreversible damage. The rice myth. Sometimes I can't help but laugh in the workshop. I open up a water-damaged phone and bam, grains of rice spill out everywhere, as if I were cooking paella instead of repairing a device. Seriously, forget the rice nonsense. It's like playing the lottery. Out of 100 devices, maybe 2 or 3 survive, but the other 97 end up as drawer decorations. And if one does survive, it's purely because the water didn't reach the critical components. Why gamble with your phone when you're not at a tech casino? Rice can't reverse electronic damage, stop corrosion, or repair damaged integrated circuits. At best, it absorbs surface moisture, but it can't fix a capacitor, fuse, or resistor. Do you really think a handful of rice can save an integrated circuit when even technicians need specialized tools to do it? Hard to believe, right? What you should do when your phone gets wet to save a wet device, every second counts. Here are the correct steps. 1. Turn off the device immediately. Keeping it on increases the risk of short circuits in the screen and motherboard. 2. Disconnect the battery. This step is critical. I know modern batteries are sealed, but if you can't do this yourself, take the phone to a workshop as quickly as possible and ask the technician to at least disconnect the battery. Once the battery is disconnected, the damage stops because the motherboard no longer has power, halting further reactions. This advice applies to any electronic device. 3. Professional cleaning. At a specialized workshop, technicians clean the internal components, remove water residue, and prevent corrosion with specific tools. Following these steps gives you a 95% chance of saving your device. The sooner you take it to a professional, the better the results. This way, you might even save the screen, which is often the most expensive part of a device. Why time is critical. In the first few minutes or even an hour after water exposure, the damage is usually reversible. However, after 2 or 3 hours, corrosion can affect the motherboard, making repairs more complex and expensive. While some components, like the screen, may need replacement, you could still save your data and avoid a total loss. A message for technicians and the community. To technicians, if you find this video useful, give it a like. When customers understand the importance of bringing a wet phone to a workshop, they don't just save their devices, they also support the work of professionals like you. To the YouTube community, sharing this information can make a big difference for someone who doesn't know how to react in these situations. Let's teach our friends and family what to do, even the youngest among us. That way, we'll all be better prepared. Share this video in your WhatsApp groups and help build a more informed and prepared community. Important message. In just 6 months, this community can become one of the most informed and prepared, surpassing even those with million-dollar budgets, all thanks to your support in the knowledge we share here. Subscribe now and take advantage of my 12 years of experience and thousands of repairs completed. Every tip I share is designed to save you time, money, and headaches. Final reflection. This channel has a clear mission: to make this community the most informed and aware when it comes to technology and repairs. With 12 years of experience and over 1,800 devices repaired, my commitment is to provide you with honest, practical information. Here, we don't sugarcoat things or praise brands for profit. We tell it like it is, based on facts and hands-on experience. If you want to be part of this change, subscribe and share this content. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Together, we can create a network that values knowledge and mutual support. Remember, every minute counts when it comes to a wet phone. The next time you hear about using rice as a solution, you'll know it's better to take the device directly to a technician. Rice won't save your phone, but acting quickly will. Thank you for watching this video. I hope I've helped you see the truth behind the rice myth. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more content like this. I'm Leonardo. See you in the next video. Take care.